I bought two houses. This is my second house, and it's the most expensive house I've ever owned and bought. It's beautiful, and I love it.